I'm trying to use what I know about the MPEG algorithm to make something incredibly difficult to compress. If every frame is totally different, it can't summarize easily.